Hi, in this video we will see how to make a 3D spring in Autodesk Inventor software. First let's open Autodesk Inventor and then click on new. We'll go to metric and in the part menu we'll choose standard. The unit should be in mm. Then click on create. First we are going to start with the 2D sketch. Click on start 2D sketch and then click 2D sketch. We are going to choose the plane. I am going to choose the XY plane. Now we are going to add dimensions to it. This is the radius of the spring. I am giving the radius of the spring as 10 mm. And this circle represents the thickness of the spring. I'm going to give the thickness as 4 mm. This is just the reference align. You can give it as anything. Because we are going to choose this line as the axis line. And then click on finish sketch. In the 3D model tools, we are having the option called coil. Click on coil. By default, the profile will be selected. If not, click on profile and then click the circle. Now we're going to choose the axis. This is the axis. You can change the, you can invert it just by clicking this symbol, and you can change the rotation by changing, by clicking here. Well, when we go to the coil size, we are having different types like pitch and revolution, where you can give the pitch and revolution. I'm going to give pitch as 10 mm and revolution as 6. And you can give the revolution and height, you can give height and revolution. And pitch and height, you can give pitch as 10 mm and height as 100 mm. And in the spiral, you are having pitch 10 mm and revolution is 6. I'm going to choose pitch and height. According to your needs, you can choose whichever you want. And I'm going to give pitch of 10 mm and height of 100 mm. And then click OK. Now you can see a 3D part of the spring. Whose height is 100 mm. And this surface is of diameter 4 mm. And the diameter of the spring is 20 mm. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel for more videos like this.